And yes, you're right, side $100 or euro for a random scroll is. I did it one time with a multiplier and I got 2 times the Guan Yu thing. What's about our safe spot yesterday? You want it louder, maybe? Like this? Green, honestly. I saw your epic, the panda thing. Congratulations. We had to jump over it, right? No, 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 no! Gold and rest purple. It could be worse. Is that it is a fucking creep. I told them yesterday I play Puzzle and Conquest and I am never fear something. And now I have to prove. Their shoes? Watched part one yesterday. Oh my god. That's so many shoes.
Oh.
Any ideas? Food sharks. I really think I have to run. Oh, pee time, potty time. Okay.
No.
Run, run, run. No problem, I don't want to sleep anyway. What the? Any ideas? Where's my ape? I would like to know what is wrong with people who design a game like this. We had to climb up here. Oh shit, yes, we had. Outlast, yes, yes, and oh, fuck no. Okay. So what is the plan? I was in puppet camouflage. So, can we do something here? That's where we came from. Okay. With the monkey? Yeah, I thought you. Should be more sneaky, maybe. Okay. Another time. I should not run into the second monkey, probably. Heavy. I saw your meme. It's great. We run faster. That's a good idea, yeah. Good night, mate. I think he starts to run when I touch one of the puppets. But But I will try it on the sneaky way again, if you think that. Hear that sound? I was crawled. I was as much sneaky as I can. Have to run faster, maybe? I said yesterday I need a shotgun. It will make it so much easier. And he forgot me instantly, okay. Maybe the monkey is not the right way. Because he played with a monkey there, so we should wait until he go there by himself. Behind the doors? I already tried that. If I touch them, they will fall the right side. You think so? On the right side of them, yeah?
Six.
What? Is he Michael Jordan? I mean, there was a good way, of course. Do you think there was a bug? Party time. Okay, we have to run at this moment.
My heart.
I'm sorry. Shit. I have to keep pushing that button. And if I no longer hold them, it will fall off. Why what? Let's see, what is he doing the whole day? I have no idea what we have to do. We need a key for that. I have no idea why he's able to find me. Okay. Yes. Yes. Yes, I saw the door, but I wasn't able to open it. Yeah, okay. Yes, you're right. Like always. Thanks. I think we know, or I know what I have to do. Okay, we got it. I don't get it. Another million ways to die? Oh, okay, I know what to do. Of course. Yes. Makes sense. That's no place for a little child, honestly. Okay, come on. Pull. But at least I found out we are on a boat. What the fuck? What I have to do? Let me guess, I have to sneak. But I always would like to run. I got an idea. Are we able to move the cage? Oh.
Gott.
Any suggestions? Classic Jörg, hello. Burp. So, Gabby, any ideas? Do I have to move back and forth till the cage break? No. Again, do you understand why I play a mobile game in normal case? Another thing, you talking about the lock? Okay. Let's try it out. I was too greedy. I mean, I see there is something, but she won't grab it. I tried to grab it. I see what you sent me. That's driving me crazy. I mean, at least it's not me. Not this time. Are you already crying? Okay, last try.
Thank you.
I will stop here and try it again, maybe tomorrow or at least Friday, I think. That is driving me crazy. But just in case, I got Zelda for the next streams. I got Pokemon. I got Little Nightmares 2 already. And another Zelda tie, Zelda part. So, hope you are ready for some Switch games. Okay. So, that's it. Thank you all for watching my stream. See you next time. And in game, hopefully. If you have any questions, join my Discord server or mail me in game. Have a good night and a stressless week. See you at least at the end of the week. Goodbye.